first year, the Crossroad Classic brought tons of excitement to the city of Pritchard. The big game featured Concordia College, Alabama, and Arkansas Baptist College. Tragedy struck Concordia last month when a bus fire destroyed $90,000 of equipment. Dorothy Stewart said the game is good for the teams and the community.
I think it's a big start for them. I really do. I think it's going to really make big headway. And I wish that everything is successful, especially for them and for the city.
On the surface, the Crossroad Classic is just another football game. But for some, the game is about much more than football. It's about support, community, and its future.
Have you heard any plans about shoring up support for the big game next year?
No, but you know, you hear the rumblings around the grounds. Everybody wants this to continue. So the organizers will probably pick up on that fact, and then we'll have it next year.
In Pritchard, Jesse Miller, Fox 10.